food, but Jesus had compassion on the crowd. He said, don't send them away, I know it's getting late, just tell them to all go sit down. The disciples said, all that we have is two fishes and five loaves of bread. He said, bring it to me, and the rest is history. That day 5,000 were fed. They never found the bottom of the basket. God took a little faith and made a lot of fantastic. If you'll supply it, the Lord will multiply it, and you'll never find the bottom of the basket. Well, if you got a little bit and you feel led to give, give it unto the Lord, 'cause he can take a little bit, add a lot of bit of him, and make it a whole lot more. Well, God is faithful if you're willing, you're able. Be a blessing right away. Just give what you have, like that little lad, and God will use it like he did on that day. They never found the bottom of the basket. God took a little faith and made a lot of fantastic. If you'll supply it, the Lord will multiply it, and you'll never find the bottom of the basket.
Never find the bottom.
No, no, they'll never find the bottom of the basket. God took a little faith and made a lot of fantastic. If you'll supply it, the Lord will multiply it, and you'll never find the bottom of the basket. Never find the bottom of the basket. God took a little faith and made a lot of fantastic. If you'll supply it, the Lord will multiply it, and you'll never find the bottom of the basket.
Never.